We're at the bore machine. And Shane's boring a block at this moment. Well, I shouldn't say he's boring it. He's actually setting it up, getting it ready to bore. He's locking her in. That's a rough cut for the block over here on the broach machine. That's what it looks like when they're done. This is what it looks like when you get it professionally done.